Welcome to Cooking with Mr. K. Today we're doing a strawberry rhubarb cake. We have done this several times over the years, several times in competition, have won with it several times. So it's a favorite at camp whenever we use it. We started out by cubing up 4 cups of rhubarb, which is a constant. We always use rhubarb, and the reason we say that is today after the rhubarb we put 2 cups of strawberries in, but we've actually made this with cherries, with raspberries, and with blackberries. We put 1 cup of sugar over that mix and 3 ounce box of strawberry jello. Also with the jello we've used cherry jello, raspberry jello, but seem to do best with the strawberry jello. We take 1 box of yellow cake mix and sprinkle that over the top, and then we add to it 1 cup of the reserved strawberry juice, because we were working with frozen strawberries, so we want to retain that strawberry flavor. Or if we're using frozen cherries or frozen raspberries, we use 1 cup of that liquid with mixed together with 1 stick of melted butter poured over the top. And we bake it for 350 degrees in this Pyrex pan that's been greased or sprayed down with cooking oil for 45 minutes. When we do it in a Dutch oven, we use the type of Dutch oven that has a lid that allows for coals. We put 10 coals on the bottom, 20 coals on the top, and we turn the bottom 90 degrees in one direction every 10 minutes and the top 90 degrees in the opposite direction every 10 minutes. And the reason for doing that turning of the bottom and the top is to get away from any hot spots that might be developing. With the Dutch oven, we do the same thing. We bake it for 45 minutes and then serve it right out of the Dutch oven, and it goes over very, very well. Here's our rhubarb strawberry cake out of the oven. We mentioned earlier that sometimes you have a few dry spots in it, but they are very, very tasty. This is ready to go and a delicious seasonal cake that people love.